What is going on, guys? It is your boy Ricky here with the brand new video, and today I just wanted to make a vlog of what I do on my days off when I'm not working. I got a lot of things planned today. I'm gonna go hang out with my uncle. We're gonna install some LED lights to his Mustang on the front of the hood. And then right now it's 9 a.m. in Colorado, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna clean out my floor mats. They're really dirty. I haven't cleaned them at all since I got the truck, which is kind of sad. Let's take a look at them right here. They're a bit dirty. There's a little bit of trash, but they're a bit dirty. They're not as bad as like I would expect them to be. This is just like a little side thing to do while I have free time. I know I haven't been uploading. It's been like three weeks. I need to stay consistent with my uploads. I've been trying to take a lot of free time off for myself and like plan new video ideas for you guys. I have a lot of video ideas, but as this pandemic is going on, you're not really allowed to go out or do anything. I hope everybody's being safe during this time. Be creative, stay positive. Do a lot of things you weren't able to do, like rearrange your garage, paint the inside of your house, the basement, all those types of things. I want to thank you all for 100 subscribers. I really do appreciate it. It means so much to me. And we have many more to come. We have many more videos, many more subscribers. I promise you guys that we'll get really far and we'll have a lot of interesting videos for you guys to watch. Other than that, I hope everybody's being safe and creative during this time. Let's get into the rest of today's vlog. Cheers. Alrighty, guys, so I just received a package. I'm really hyped on it. It's crazy because I ordered it Friday or Saturday, I believe. I talked to the homie Jubert. Jubert's a really awesome skater and a YouTuber. I'll leave his channel in the description below, but shout out to Jubert with the Sloppy Company merch. I really fucking like this hat, if I'm gonna be honest with you. Really, really dope. I only have like 2-3 dad hats, but by far this is my favorite one, honestly. It's like disaster, like cuts. That's how it's designed. I like this part too, the metal piece. He also sent out a letter. It says, "Thank you, Ricky, for your support and purchase of this dope sloppy dad hat. I appreciate you watching my content on YouTube. You're a true supporter of what I do, and I thank you again. Hope you enjoy your new swag and rep it hard. Stay sloppy, Jubert. P.S. Ivy drew this picture on the other side. LOL." And this is their family. Shout out to them. They have a really beautiful family. This guy's really dope. Like I said, I'll leave his channel in the description below so you guys can check him out. I kind of get sort of my inspiration from him. Usually when I skate, like he motivates me to want to keep on skating and trying new tricks. But yeah, like I said, thank you. Really hyped on this purchase, honestly. Got a little sticker too. Stay sloppy. I'm about to add that one to the collection right here. To the Xbox collection. This one was from another hoodie I actually bought. It's right here. I'll show you guys it. It's a Bygor hoodie. Bye, Gore hoodie. One of my favorite DJs. But yeah, guys, so that's all. Like, I'm gonna skate today. I'm gonna get a couple of clips for you guys. The day should be interesting. Hey. Thank you.
It's too high. Shit. Nice little view out here of the lake. Put the homie Mr. Wobble right there. Ganja White Knight, got the Mustang. Look at that. Let's get it clear. I don't know, you tell me. I'm interviewing you right now.
I don't know, you tell me. You're the one that
pop the hood, brother.
You're the one that takes the picture, bro.
And the video, too.
So.
Well, I got a lot. You want to look at my camera roll?
Think I should do straighten out the tires?
And get one like yeah, straight. Try straightening out the tires. Fucking blogging downtown with the brother. He got his new 5.0. I believe it's a 2014 5.0. Just got it. How long ago did you get it? 2-3 days? No.
4 days.
How many?
4 days ago.
Oh, 4 days ago. 2014, right?
Yeah.
Okay, I got it right. Let's see. Got all kinds of graffiti here. Mr. Wobble is one of the masterpieces, though. From Ganja White Knight, 2019, 420, and we went to that. That's crazy. Got a lot more graffiti over here too. Yeah. I wanted to see what else. Huh?
You think that'd be good?
Yeah, I got a lot of them, dude.
I was on the mind.